Look at the 76ers starting group. They've got Shane Battier. Robinson is out there with Zach Randolph. Then there's Allen Iverson. And it's Cunningham in at the point guard position. Randolph. He can't get that one. And it's Dallas the other way. And here is Kidd. Pass to Porzingis. Over Robinson. Porzingis can't hit. Here's Philadelphia. Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with David Aldridge.
Hey, Kevin, I was able to catch up with Philadelphia's head coach. I asked him about the challenge of playing against a team that's so smart and under control on offense. And he said they really do a terrific job of execution. No miscues or missteps. We need to be just as disciplined if we're going to get the upper hand. And since they're down 1-0 in the season series, they'll have to do that really well tonight.
Yeah, David, thanks. We appreciate the report. They're in a tough spot to try to figure out how to slow down those shooters, D.A.
Yeah, it's going to take a great defensive effort from all five guys. Should be fascinating to watch.
I think part of that is making sure your effort allows you to stay connected to shooters. That takes two things, coordination and communication.
I love watching Robinson work there in the paint. Possesses that strength and touch around the basket.
Here's Doncic. No good that time. Some solid defense from Battier. Now the 76ers with it. Iverson, no luck. Battier against Doncic. Allen with the screen for Doncic. Nice jump shot from the top of the key.
There's a savviness innate to Luka Doncic. He has played this game for such a long time. Pick and roll? Yeah, that's in my bag.
Now here's Iverson. Cunningham looking it over. And it's sent back by Isaac. And so the ball goes out of bounds. Isaac touched it last. And now let's revisit that exceptional Mobile One block.
And making a statement right away, letting them know they won't get any easy ones when he's around.
Martin's checked in for the 76ers. Here's Iverson. Robinson a screen on Kidd. Here's Iverson over Kidd. And that one hits back Iverson. And here's Isaac. He'll bring it up for Dallas. They come into this one following the loss to the Mavericks.
Rough game defensively. I mean, they lost a lot of the individual matchups, and the help was slow to rotate.
I'll tell you this. If you're going to allow your opponent to make that many shots, you have got to be as solid on the offensive end, and clearly they were not.
And it goes down 2 points. Robinson's got his third bucket of the night.
And I like to see this. They're calling his number early, and he's delivering.
They know that if this guy goes off, their chances of winning rise exponentially.
Porzingis can't hit.
And this is a shot he can definitely make, and the defense not a factor at all.
And Battier throws it down.
And the one-hand slam just looks so pretty when it's in his hand and he's the one doing the slam.
Agreed. He is smooth as silk, even on a power finish. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
You can see Luka Doncic has the body, the handle, the footwork, and the savvy to draw fouls. That is nicely done.
And guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for the 76ers?
Guys, right from the start, it's been apparent they're determined to establish a presence in the paint.
I think the other thing they've had going for them is their passing. Plenty of their baskets have come off assists.
The first free throw is good.
Well, watching Luka Doncic, you see someone who has got extraordinary feel for the game of basketball. Knows when to score it, knows when to pass it. His vision and his big-time shot-making are all incredible.
And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. And first quarter, we're about 3.5 minutes in. Cunningham kicks to Iverson. And the foul called on Jared Allen. That is his first foul of the game.
First team.
And you can see he just didn't get squared up with his feet.
And here are the 76ers now. Here's Robinson, and he lays it straight in. Robinson's got eight.
And those are the kind of nice inside looks they've gotten here in the first half.
Doncic dishes the kid to the paint. That's good from Allen on the assist by Kidd. 6 points for him.
Boy, that's a little bit of toughness and concentration. Jared Allen under duress of the defense. Nicely done.
Pass to Robinson. Over Allen. Excellent D there from Allen. And it's Porzingis with the ball. He'll bring it up with the Dallas Mavericks. Kidd against Iverson. Right side Kidd. Allen kicks to Doncic. Oh, good with the triple.
Right now trying to get into a rhythm, but so far this quarter, boy, he is struggling to make anything go down.
And the shot goes in. Battier's got his second basket of the night.
I don't know what's happening defensively, but they're not putting up any resistance.
All right, look who's coming onto the court. Come on and get loud for your Mavericks dance team.
Turner's checked in for the Mavericks.
All right, fans, that was your Mavericks dance team. Make some noise, fans.
Outside Kidd. Porzingis sets the pick for Kidd. Inside. And he floats in for the easy two. Credit the assist on that one.
Well, this guy's got size and showing increasing strength. Kristaps Porzingis, nicely done.
Iverson outside. Three-pointer. And the rebound goes to the Mavericks. Kidd with it. He's still scoreless so far in this one.
And there you see why Robinson is the anchor of this defense. Massive wingspan, easily allowing him to turn away shots.
Now, here is Battier, and here's Iverson outside. That misses, and he's 0 for 4.
Boy, the wheels have definitely fallen off in this quarter. He cannot buy one.
Porzingis with a screen on Battier. Doncic passes to Porzingis.
Yeah, because Luka Doncic is such a threat to score it, it opens up the passing game, and boy, it is on display right now.
6 feet out. And no good. Good work defensively by Turner. Outside Kidd. Porzingis sets the pick for Kidd. There's the drive. And there's the pass to Porzingis. Robinson pulls it in.
That's not the type of opportunity he fails to convert very often.
Cunningham kicks to Iverson. Pass to Robinson. Shoots over Turner. Porzingis with the rebound. The Mavericks leading. Right wing. Puts up a three. It's Cunningham with the rebound.
And they had some botched coverage that turned into no coverage.
Passes it to Iverson. Here's Robinson. Porzingis with the block.
Kristaps Porzingis has proven over the course of his young career that he is willing to be a force as a shot blocker.
There's the triple. Rebound by the 76ers.
Well, when you've been struggling as he has, you love that your teammates have really stepped up and taken the challenge.
The three from Iverson gets that one to drop. First one of the game after four straight misses.
And it's encouraging seeing Iverson just bury the three ball. When he's got that shot going, he is basically unguarded.
A different look for Dallas. Jared Allen's checked in for Porzingis. Hood comes in for Jonathan Isaac. And it's Jalen Brunson in for Jason Kidd. On defense, Philadelphia, Turner finds Brunson. Doncic outside. He takes it in, and he banks in the layup. Doncic has got six.
Well, the exceptional handle. Doncic has every move, can go in any direction. Look out, folks.
Iverson passes to Holmes. Goes back up, and the layup is up and in.
Rashawn Holmes.
And the 76ers lead by one.
Taking back the lead once more. Give these teams credit. Man, they are battling.
Neither team willing to give an inch, and neither able to seize the momentum. This has been a fascinating one to watch.
Now here's Brunson to the middle. Here's Allen. Good work defensively by Holmes. No one near him. He hits the back iron and sinks the shot. Now it's a three-point Philadelphia lead. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
Here's Brunson. Second chance shot and stolen by Iverson. Brunson against Murray. Outside Randolph. Floats it up for Murray. Stolen by Allen. Pass to Doncic for Murray. Again, the miss by the Mavericks.
You can't look at the result of that shot. They'll take that whenever they get it.
And they should, because it's when you start turning down that kind of look that your offense can start to bog down a bit.
Good on the bucket.
Boy, so polished, so under control. Zach Randolph seizes the opportunity to cash in close.
Allen, a screen on Murray. Doncic dishes to Allen. And it's Allen slamming it down.
Get out of his way.
No way the D was going to slow him down. The pass to Holmes. Excellent D there from Allen. Over the 76ers, the last game, a win against the Suns.
Come to me.
Outside Hood. To the wing on the left. Turner with a screen for Brunson. Out to Turner. There's the three. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game.
Well, Miles Turner has earned the trust of his coaches. He's got the green light in these catch-and-shoot opportunities.
Johnson, he's checked in for Dallas. Hardaway comes in for Luka Doncic. The 76ers also with a sub. Sims is checked in. Holmes with a screen on Brunson. And Murray, here we go. Holmes, good.
This guy is a pick-your-poison kind of player. Very hard defensively to cover all your bases with him.
Hardaway passes to Brunson. And it's good, assisting on the play with Hardaway. Brunson's got it all tied up now for the Mavs. We've got 1:28 left to play in the first. Murray against Brunson. Akiluk passes to Sims. Off target from three-point range. And here's Brunson. He'll bring it up for the Mavericks. Outside Hardaway. Left side Turner. Slammed in by Turner.
And this is why Miles Turner is such a high percentage scorer. You combine length, athleticism, and basketball skills. Good luck with that defense.
Now here's Murray. No points in the game yet for him.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here is eye-opening.
Stolen by Randolph. Here's Mikhailov. Down low. Holmes passes to Randolph. Murray against Brunson. The high post shot again, Philadelphia.
Listen, you give a good shooter that kind of look, and it's going to go in.
Brunson up top. He's covered by Murray. Brunson against Murray. Now here's Brunson from deep. That shot, no good. A good close contest so far as we finish the first quarter. 76ers ahead. They lead by a bucket. We'll take a quick break, then get you back to the action.
Ladies and gentlemen, your Mavericks dance team.
And close first game underway so far. We'll see if either of these teams can jump out in the second quarter. And looking at what we've seen so far, guys, from the 76ers, what are your thoughts?
Well, you come in thinking they're going to settle for perimeter jump shots. Think again.
They've certainly made the commitment to pounding the basketball into the painted area, and boy, is it paying dividends.
Jalen Brunson out there with Hardaway. Then it's Johnson, and there's Miles Turner, and it's Şengün in at the four. That's the lineup out there for the Mavericks. Murray, good.
Just a little confusion among the D as to who was supposed to be on it.
Now let's go to the sideline and catch up with our Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. Kristaps Porzingis is returning to form after his knee surgery. He says making sure it's strong and stable is nonstop work. I'm feeling better, and I have confidence that I can go out there and play freely. His offense has been great. It's the defensive end he's still getting right. Guys?
Well, we know he can be a presence, D.A., and I think eventually he's going to be what he wants to be. Thank you. Here's Sims. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
That's his first personal foul.
The 76ers shooting their first shots of the night from the charity stripe.
Shooting for Philadelphia, taking two shots.
The first one at the line is good. Porzingis is checked in for the Mavericks. Kidd comes in for Jalen Brunson. Robinson's checked in for the 76ers. Good on both. Just over a minute gone here in the second quarter. Now Hardaway, he's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet.
And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
Pass to Murray. He kicks to Sims. Looks for Randolph, gets it to him. Over Porzingis. Porzingis with the block. And that's out of bounds. Philadelphia will retain possession. Here in the second with about a minute and a half gone by. Robinson, a screen on Kidd. Pocket six. Murray, the pass to Robinson. Good, and the assist goes to Murray. Murray's got three assists now in this one.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
One thing we've learned in the NBA, the game is never over. So you've got to continue to score, continue to build your lead.
And you can see Kidd's ability to pass truly is a gift. When one of his teammates is open, he is quick to get them the ball in rhythm.
Here's Robinson, and it's sent back by Turner. Kidd passes to Turner. Good work there as it goes. Turner's got his third basket of the night right there.
Have to love the ball distribution. Keep everyone involved.
Murray against Kidd. Passes it to Jackson. Another three for Philadelphia.
I'll tell you, you are playing with fire anytime you leave this guy open, and they just got burned.
Hardaway with the bounce pass. Kidd passes to Porzingis, and the dunk by Porzingis.
In a pick and roll game, the length and athleticism of Kristaps Porzingis is going to be a big time problem.
Murray with it, picked up by Turner to the inside. Robinson, that's good.
Well, this guy's flat out carrying the load for them offensively. He is taking and making good shots. What a terrific job.
Murray against Kidd. Here's Porzingis, and Philadelphia grabs the miss. Robinson's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Took him no time at all on that one. Sims has got the lead up to 11 now for the 76ers. Kidd against Murray. Outside Hardaway. No good on the three. And so it's Murray who brings the ball up for Philadelphia. They lead by 11, the largest margin of the game. Kicks it to Jackson. The feed to Randolph. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Randolph's got 6 points.
Big miscommunication on defense. As he recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
And that's typical of this guy. He's always reading the situation, reacting quickly and capitalizing.
And the Mavericks with some changes. Jared Allen's checked in for Miles Turner. Isaac comes in for Johnson. And Luka Doncic subbed in for Tim Hardaway Jr. Now here's Kidd. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. Over in the corner, Doncic gets the three-pointer to fall.
Yeah, Luka Doncic is not shy. He trusts his range shooting, and you can see why.
Iverson outside. Here's Robinson. That's good. Great play set up by Iverson. Iverson's got 4 assists now tonight. Allen, a screen on Iverson. Here's Kidd. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line.
That's his first personal foul.
It's going to be on Cade Cunningham.
And Kidd, really just a nightly triple-double threat. Big point guard who can score, pass, and also rebounds the ball.
No good on the free throw. And he sinks the second. Here's Cunningham. Iverson outside. Another three for Philadelphia.
Of the two offenses here tonight, you can tell theirs is just a bit more in sync.
And I think because of that, they've gotten the better looks to start this basketball game.
That one goes. Count it. Porzingis has got 4 points now in the quarter.
We're talking about a big man with excellent touch. Porzingis will never shy away from a mid-range opportunity.
Iverson outside. Driving inside. That one, no good. Now Dallas takes it the other way. Doncic passes to Porzingis. Outside, Kidd. He dishes it to Doncic. Over Battier. And off the left side of the rim, and it swirls in for him. Doncic has got 11 points. Oh, here's Cunningham. He's tightly guarded.
Dallas foul. Jonathan Isaac. That's his first personal foul. Second team foul.
76ers have had 2 chances at the line already, making them both.
Cunningham at the line for 2.
Good from Cunningham. And that's good as he hits both of his shots.
And that's another area where he is just a superb player. Excellent at the free throw line.
Kidd dishes to Doncic. A three. Oh, and he almost had a four-point play right there. He'll go to the line with a chance for 3.
His first personal foul.
It's going to be on Shane Batty. On the night, he's gone 2 for 2 at the stripe.
Luka Doncic. 3 shots.
3 shots. 3 shots.
And he hits the first of three. And he's good on the second.
Yeah, in this quarter, they've had the right approach, driving and drawing, initiating contact, create opportunities, get to the line.
And he nails the third. Here's Cunningham. Iverson outside. Here's Robinson. The 76ers with another miss. Mavericks trail by nine. Outside Kidd. Back to Isaac. Pass to Doncic. Porzingis sets the pick for Doncic. Going inside. Down through the hoop it goes. That's his fifth make on nine shots from the floor.
Well, this quarter has been all about this guy. He is trying to close the gap in the score.
Iverson passes to Cunningham. It's rebounded by Dallas. Allen's got seven rebounds in the game. Iverson against Kidd. Back to Doncic. Porzingis sets the pick for Doncic. Drives to the hoop. Robinson pulls it in. Robinson's got five rebounds tonight. Now, here's Cunningham. He's covered by Isaac. And it's sent back by Isaac.
You can see the long wingspan of Jonathan Isaac coming into play twice on the pipes. It's all about the defense right there. Without that level of activity, he probably scores it.
Now, here's Cunningham. Now the pass to Robinson. Over Allen. And Robinson gets it to go on the assist by Iverson. Iverson's got assist number five here tonight. Get against Iverson. Pass to Doncic. Allen up top. Porzingis with a screen on Iverson. Six to shoot. Kidd attacking. And he uses the glass on the layup.
And Kidd using that size well inside. Fantastic with the read of the D there and exploiting the weakness.
And the last second,
Ben. Here's checked in for Allen. And Philadelphia also making a switch. Kenyon Martin, he's checked in for Nelson. Iverson outside.
That is the Mavericks dance team. Make some noise, fans.
Throws it up high.
Cade Cunningham.
Mavericks trail by nine. Doncic looking it over. Porzingis sets the pick for Doncic. With the drive. Gets that one to fall. That's his sixth field goal. He has shot the ball 12 times.
They are just killing him on the interior.
Now, here's Cunningham. He's covered by Isaac. Here's Robinson, and the 76ers tack on two more.
Coming off a big game, his confidence couldn't be higher, and coach knows it.
Well, the best players, to me, deliver night after night after night. So as long as he's hot, keep riding it.
Now, here's Doncic. 18 points for him. Outside, Kidd. Just five to shoot. Hit the floater. Martin with the block. They get it back. And there's the shot clock violation. Couldn't get the shot off in time. The 76ers leading by nine. And here's Cunningham. Martin the pass to Battier. Now Iverson. Robinson a screen on Kidd. Here's Iverson. And there it is for him.
Allen Iverson.
And now an 11-point 76ers lead. Now the Mavericks with it. the wing, Doncic. He's guarded by Battier. Doncic passes to Porzingis. Isaac left shot. Porzingis can't hit. One thing we've seen from these guys is excellent passing.
No doubt about it. It's fun to watch the way they're operating as a team right now. They are all in sync.
Now Kidd. Following the miss by Kenyon Martin from deep. And it's slammed in by Turner.
And that's a little lack of fight at the defensive end.
Absolutely. At least on that slam, you're right. That's one way to let a team back in the game.
Right. You can see on that possession, one side playing with a little desperation, the other side losing focus.
Here's Cunningham. The Mavericks making the shot. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points. Cunningham's got six here in this quarter.
A hard blue-collar work ethic on display. This guy just beating everyone to the ball.
Doncic, no good. The 76ers leading by 11. Battier for three. Porzingis with the rebound. Doncic outside. Kidd attacking. Comes up empty down low. So it's Philadelphia now. They've led by as many as 14 points. Doncic comes with the double team. Out of bounds, Dallas will take possession. And the upcoming schedule for the Mavericks. On Friday, they'll begin a road trip starting in Portland, and they'll be taking on the Trailblazers. Then on Saturday, they'll be playing the Lakers in Los Angeles.
And you know, nobody loves playing on the road, but it does offer a good chance to see exactly what your team is made of. This team is going to find out a lot about itself over the next stretch of games.
Boy, what a display of toughness from Kristaps Porzingis. He's a rock down low.
Elbow shot. Offensive rebound. Robinson off with the layup. Mavericks trail by nine. The shot and game clock separated by four. Turner with a screen for Doncic. Poked loose. It's stolen by Martin. Now, here's Cunningham. He's covered by Isaac. Cunningham with it. Robinson kicks to Cunningham. Good, and the assist goes to Robinson. Cunningham's got 9 points in the quarter.
And that assist got...